is a wrestling movie made by Cale Fleming. First coming out, the Iceman, Chuck Liddell. This is No Hold Bar Chain Match. You! Next coming out, John Cena! And then The Undertaker! Are you ready? This will be a triple threat, no hold bar, and fight! Ooh, onto that big hammer. With the double team, and they all get hurt. Oh, John Cena's going for the pin. Here goes Undertaker, Tombstone Piledriver. Then Chuck Liddell, DDT. Another DDT. I'm sorry if his real name is the Iceman. He pins him. His friend helps. Oh, he gets him off. The winner and the new WCW champion.